and that have been developing and we're almost finished. Next year will become the distributional hub. And we are a true platform company, and especially distributional industry. There are a lot of people using platforms. Can the users become personalized and individualization? So personal platform business has started. And this is one and one too many. A new paradigm. Personal platform business for every single individual. Absolute quality and price. We're competing against the big brands, platform business, and others. We have GSGS strategy and training system and board system. And absolute quality and price. We're building our competitive edge and competitiveness towards this strategy as well. Absolute quality and price has been very important. And this has been proven not just in Korea, but in many countries. A lot of people chose Atomy and doing Atomy business because of that. GSGS strategy. Atomy personal platform business, and we are using GSGS strategy. As you can see on the slide, the pictures and the videos is showing the manufacturing process and how we take care of the hygiene category, make sure that everything's clean, and we call APP business. Training system and education system. And for personal business owners, we're doing the education system. We have the E&M, the entertainment category, and through the virtual reality, as you can see, President Park Hang-il's character, this is virtual reality. And a lot of people are communicating through online and global one market. If you're a member of Atomy, then you can go to APPB on the screen on the right side. Personal platform creates a lot of value and shares the fruits regardless your background and regardless your nationality as well. The board system. The board system, meaning compensation system, and this is the magnetic board system. When members use the absolute quality and price products, it creates profit, and they also can save a lot of money. We call this magnetic board system. Personal platforms, a lot of people can use this anywhere, anytime. Non-members can use this as well. Before that, we couldn't provide this service, but now non-members can use it. AI and big data, and also patent and certification, we will execute this plan. And we will create consumer groups by doing that. After login, you can order. You don't have to log in if you're not a member. So non-member payment is possible. This is APP business. Also, you can promote, advertise new products, and there is an alarm of repurchasing products and also suggesting the products. Personal platform connects every single one of us. It doesn't matter about the time difference. And and some of the functions of Atomy Personal Platform. It doesn't matter of the capital and without technology, and every single member can have their own personal platform, which is very important near future. If you are an Atomian, and he or she can use it anytime, anywhere, but also you can add individual content. And the platform has no relationship with the followers. It doesn't matter about how many followers that you have. You can advertise on Instagram, on YouTube, or Facebook, and you have to get a lot of followers. However, personal platform is very different from those big platforms. And you grow with the platform and the technology that platform has. And Atomy Personal Platform, they suggest, recommend new paradigm. And through this platform owning business, you'll be successful. And every one of us can have a chance. Atomy. Thank you.
Welcome, everyone. Thank you for being here all today. Today is the 14th of October, and we'll be beginning our top global English seminar. I am your host, Daniel. And before I begin, I'd like to introduce our Quranic translator, Mu. Thank you so much, Diamond Master Mu. And so, like always, we are going to begin with our company motto. And so for those who can, if you can open up your mics. Are you guys ready?
Yep.
Okay, let's begin. Cherish the spirit, create the vision.
Division.
Follow the faith.
Follow the faith.
Serve in humility. Aja, 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 aja. Aja. Thank you so much. And so I have the big pleasure of hosting today's special lecture seminar by one of our own royal masters. And so we're just going to watch that seminar for today. And then I'm going to ask some people if they can volunteer to express a little bit about what they felt. And so if you can just pay attention, listen, and see what our amazing Royal Master has to say. And so let us watch this video. Great honor to welcome our Royal Master, Paek Song Ok. Let us all give a big round of applause as we welcome them. Hello everyone, my name is Royal Master Paek Song Ok. Nice to meet you all.
네, 저는 애터미 사업을 시작해서 우리 탑 센터를 중심으로 전 세계로 활동하고 있습니다.
And so I have been focusing on doing this Atomy business situated around the top center. And now my business is globally going out there.
네, 오늘은 여러분들이 Atomy 비전과 사업 설명을 많이 들으셨기 때문에 실질적으로 제가 사업을 할 때 있었던 일들 그리고 여러분들이 체크해서 잘 이 사업을 정상까지 가야 하는 것들에 대한 중요한 몇 가지들을 말씀드리겠습니다.
And so today I'd like to share with you some of my tips and secrets on how we can succeed and what you will encounter while you are doing this business.
네, 진짜 여러분들이 잘 들어주시면 실크릿이 될 것 같습니다.
And so I'll be very honored if you guys all listen to this amazing things I have to share for you.
네, 저는 가족이 다 미국에 시가 쪽으로는 다 미국에 있어서 굉장히 미국, 캐나다 이렇게 너무너무 좋아합니다.
And so a lot of my family members are currently in the States or in Canada, and so I really love seeing you guys here today.
네, 저는 애터미 사업을 7년 넘게 열심히 하고 있습니다.
So currently I'm doing Atomy for about 7 years now.
애터미를 시작해서 많은 분들이 어떤 생각을 갖고 있냐면 아, 빨리 소득이 됐으면 좋겠다. 물론 빨리 소득이 되는 방법도 있습니다.
And so many people who start Atomy think this thought, oh, how can I make money really quickly? And there are of course ways you can quickly succeed. However, that is usually not the case.
네, 오늘 짧은 시간에 다 말할 순 없지만 여러분들이 또 필요할 때마다 또 언제든지 와서 또 저의 경험을 알려드리고 싶습니다.
And so unfortunately, we do not have a lot of time with us today, but with my experience, I hope you can gain as much information as possible.
네, 학창 시절에 이렇게 영어를 열심히 했더라면 오늘 제가 영어로 직접 하면 얼마나 좋았을까 오늘 후회가 됩니다.
And so I regret a bit without studying a bit of English before in my younger days, because if I did, then I could speak with you all in English and express my love and joy.
그래도 애터미가 영어를 못해도 외국어를 못해도 저도 해외에 10개국 이상의 해외 파트너가 있습니다.
And so even though I cannot speak English very well, I still have members all across the world in 10 different countries to this day.
그래서 애터미가 정말 대단하고요. 여러분들이 오늘 세미나를 듣는다 이렇게만 생각하지 마시고 나는 임페리얼 마스터 간다는 마음으로 들어주셨으면 좋겠습니다.
And so please keep in mind that you know you're not just listening to a regular seminar, but rather that you are going with the heart and mind that you are going to become an imperial master.
저는 20대 후반부터 제 사업을 했었고요. 여성 패션 쪽으로 제 사업을 했었고 또 네트워크 마케팅으로 정상에 가본 경력이 있습니다.
And so starting from the mid-20s to late-20s, I actually started my own business in the fashion industry and also involved in the marketing industry. And so I've been to the very top and made quite a few, a lot of money for myself.
저는 제 사업을 할 때는 매일매일 매출이 있었기 때문에 아, 내가 이렇게 노동을 하지 않아도 매일매일 돈이 들어온 일이 있으면 얼마나 좋을까 하는 꿈을 안고 부자가 되려고 노력을 해서 작은 성공을 해보았습니다.
And so with the results that I've seen from my business, from the day to day, I was able to really know, oh wow, this is the dream I want if I can make this a reality by making it a residual income system. And that's how I strive to make that dream reality.
네, 사업을 시작해서 운 좋게도 사업이 좀 커지면서 아무리 매일매일 사업이 커지고 있어도 제가 가게 문을 열지 않으면 수입이 스탑한다는 것을 알아서 저는 그런 어떤 대안을 늘 찾고 있었습니다.
And so my business through luck and effort was able to grow, but I realized that if I didn't open my store doors, I would not make any money. So I was still looking for an option, an alternative to fill in this gap.
그리고 시대의 흐름 속에서 제 사업이 경쟁력이 떨어지고 영원히 그 돈이 들어오지 않는다는 걸 알고 우연한 기회에 네트워크 마케팅을 만나서 최고 정상에 갔었지만 회사가 여러 가지 제약들, 가입비, 유지비 있고 제품이 비싸고 나는 성공할 수 있지만 파트너가 다 성공할 수 없다는 걸 알았습니다.
And so through some, you know, generations of change and economic change, the fashion industry in my business turned a little bit down and I was not able to make as much money. And so I decided to pursue network marketing business. And I was able to get to the top during that time, but I was realizing that through my success, it was actually harming the potential of others.
그리고 그 이후에 제가 애터미를 만나서 저는 애터미를 보는 순간에 설명을 잠시 외부에서 들었을 때는 네트워크 마케팅 하지 말라고 얘기했습니다.
And so from then on, I met Atomy, and from just listening for a brief moment, I was realizing that, oh, this business, you shouldn't do it.
저에게 정보를 주신 분이 계속 설명을 하는 거예요. 애터미에 대해서 제가 다 자꾸 듣다 보니 제가 경력자인 관계로 마케팅 플랜을 이해해 버렸습니다.
And so through my own experience with MLM businesses, the person that I met kept constantly expressing and explaining about Atomy. And because of my experience, I was quickly able to pick up about Atomy's marketing plan.
네, 이게 사실이면 아, 내가 그토록 바랐던 권리 수입 또 인세 수입과 같은 그런 연금성 소득을 월 천만 원 한국 원화로 천만 원 정도를 만들 수 있겠다라고 확신했습니다.
And so with this learning about the marketing plan, I realized that this might be the solution I was looking for. And if this was really true, then with this business, I could be able to fulfill my goals and make, you know, $100,000 a month residually forever. Sorry, I'm just going to correct myself. It's $10,000 a month. Thank you.
저에게 정보를 주신 분은 지금도 제가 로얄마스터임에도 이제 아직도 국장이시기 때문에 제가 처음부터 제가 강의 듣고 또 강의장의 파트너들을 데리고 가고 이렇게 그냥 처음부터 시작할 때부터 그냥 리더의 입장에서 일을 하게 되었습니다.
And so from the person that actually delivered this amazing business to me was also a share owner's master at the time. And she, through her efforts and learning, I was able to quickly become my own self-made leader.
회사가 영원하지 않는 네트워크 마케팅 회사가 제가 짧은 기간 정상에 갔었지만 네트워크 마케팅 절대 하지 말라고 얘기를 했던 사람이었기 때문에 저는 본사 세미나에 갔을 때 이렇게 생각했습니다. 회장님의 얘기를 듣고 회사가 좋겠구나. 그런데 그건 와닿지 않았습니다.
And so I always talked about through my experience from MLM business, oh, never to do those kind of things because they're very shady and they're very bad for others. But then after listening to our chairman speak and express, I realized that that was not how Atomy was.
그때 이성현 박사님의 인문학 강의를 제가 첫 강의에 갔을 때 다른 어떤 강의보다도 인문학 강의를 듣는 순간에 대단히 놀랐습니다.
And so through 이성혁's lecture, Professor 이성혁's lecture, I was able to really realize that this was entirely different from what other people would thought about these products and the business.
저는 늘 주변 지인들과 인문학 을 중심으로 독서 클럽을 운영하고 있었습니다.
And so through my close friends, I was running this club, and that was a very interesting topic that we were also all involved in.
애터미가 절대 다수의 대중을 일반인을 대상으로 인문학 강의를 하는 거 보고 저는 감동받은 이유는 이 회사가 대단히 오래 갈 준비를 하는구나. 이 회사가 멀리 갈 준비를 하는 거나 거구나 하는 생각에서 대단히 감명받았습니다.
And so Atomy's interest in it, providing a professor that was able to lecture about these very important topics of learning and economic change was what inspired me to learn about how this business was interested in the flow of time and how business was going to change in the future.
네, 그리고는 애터미 세미나가 귀에 들리기 시작했습니다.
And so that's when I started to able to listen to the true meaning of Atomy.
아, 어느 날 세미나를 5번, 10번 듣고 나니까 나와 함께 사업하는 좌우 라인의 파트너들도 천만 원 이상 벌 수 있겠구나 하는 확신이 와서 리크루팅을 시작했습니다.
And so from then on, I was able to realize, oh, I can bring other partners into my line and they would also make the same amount as I would in the future. And that's when I started to do this business.
제가 타사에서 정상에 갔을 때 아, 이렇게 하면 안 되겠다. 파트너가 고생하겠다 싶었던 많은 부분들, 본사와 싸우고 건의하고 했던 것들, 늘 불편했던 것들, 불안했던 것들이 애터미의 모든 시스템과 마케팅 플랜에 다 해결이 되어 있었습니다.
And so all my complaints about the MLM system and its distrust and problems I had with it was all easily destroyed by Atomy's marketing plan and company information.
저는 애터미를 여러분들보다 조금 먼저 한 선배 사업자의 입장에서 저는 애터미를 여러분들이 이렇게 그냥 듣고만 마는 게 아니라 정말 제대로 들린 사람, 그 내용을 제대로 인지하고 꾸준히 반복해서 듣고 있는 분들이 성공한다고 생각합니다.
And so I believe that Atomy is truly not for those who are not going to listen, but who are willing to listen to everything and constantly be willing to learn.
Atomy는 사람들이 어렵다 어렵다라고 합니다. 정말 바보 같은 소리라고 생각합니다, 저는.
And so I always hear people complaining about Atomy being too hard for them. And I think that that is a very silly and stupid idea.
네, 애터미가 어렵다고 말하는 이유는 너무 쉬운 원리를 놓치고 그걸 실행하지 않기 때문입니다.
And so the reason why they think that Atomy is difficult is because they let go of the such an easy and straightforward method and chose the hard path for themselves.
네, 지금 애터미는 APP까지 엄청난 비전을 우리들에게 제시하고 있습니다.
And so right now, Atomy has even introduced the APPB system, which is an enormous amount of opportunities for all of us.
저는 네트워크 마케팅 경험이 있기 때문에 회사가 더 이상 전진하지 않는 거에 굉장히 마음에 한이 맺혔습니다.
And so because I've always had a bad image about network marketing from before and always worried about the future of Atomy or for other businesses, this was a big change and refresher.
저는 4라인으로 성공했습니다. 타사에서.
And so I was able to succeed with 4 lines from the other MLM business.
여러분들이 잘 아시는 A사는 뭐 한국에서 는 22개 라인을 가진 분도 있고 그 이상을 가진 분도 있다고 들었습니다.
And so there is also another very well-known MLM company which I'll not name, but they also have about 26 lines or even more, and there's people who are doing well in that business.
네, 애터미가 어려운 이유가 나왔죠. 여러분들 22개 줄을 22개 라인을 하실래요? 2 라인을 하실래요?
And so now you can see the difference between what's hard and what's actually hard. Atomy is doing 2 lines while your other MLM businesses, you're doing 22. So which would you rather choose?
여러분들 저처럼, 타사에서 저처럼 4라인을 하실래요? 2라인을 하실래요?
And so just like my experience, would you rather do 4 lines or rather do 2 lines through Atomy?
여러분들 정말 저보다 밖에서는 화려한 경력을 가진 분도 계시겠지만 정말 애터미는 안내하는 대로 제대로 반복의 지루함을 이겨내기만 하시면 정말 정말 가장 최상의 비즈니스입니다.
And so as long as you guys are able to overcome the grueling and repetitiveness of Atomy and be patient, then you will find the keys to success.
제가 정말 월 천만 원에 연금성 소득을 받을 수 있겠다라고 확신하는 순간부터 시간을 압축해야겠다고 생각했습니다.
And so now with the idea and thought that I could potentially receive $100,000 per month and secure my retirement, I quickly hurried along my business so I could get there.
저는 스폰서가 멀리 계시고 거의 만날 수 없었기 때문에 처음부터 그냥 제가 막 여기저기 막 동양 강의를 들으러 여기도 가고 남의 센터 가면 자리도 주지 않고 초대 손님 데리고 가면 문 닫아 버리고 이렇게 정말 센터도 없이 스폰서도 없이 출발했습니다.
And so because my sponsor was in a very far remote area and I could not reach them, I started this business without any a real assistance. And I'd go to the centers close by and visit my partners by myself. And that was how I did this business.
그리고 생각할수록 이렇게 괜찮은 비즈니스를 정말 제대로 좀 빨리 해야겠다. 이런 마음으로 저는 수입이 처음부터 첫 달에 제가 애터미를 시작해서 정말 괜찮은데 이렇게 좋은데 사람들이 왜 못 알아듣지 하는 그렇게 출발을 해서 첫 달에 저는 0원의 수입을 받았습니다.
And so from very first time starting Atomy, I was always in the dilemma where people were always struggling to understand the real essence of Atomy and why they couldn't grasp how easy it was to moving on towards getting my first real commission towards the residual income.
네, 그 다음 달에는 7만 원, 7만 원 두 번. 이렇게 조금씩 불어났습니다.
And so in the beginning, I was making, you know, $70 and then $70 worth of commission and so forth.
그럴 때 친구들이 물어봅니다. 얼마 벌어? 얼마 벌어? 이렇게 물어봤습니다.
And so every time I did make money, my friends would ask them, how much did you make?
근데 저는 조금도 눈동자가 흔들리지 않았습니다. 왜냐하면 이 비즈니스의 네트워크 마케팅의 비밀을 알기 때문에 저는 친구들에게 대답을 제가 수입이 되지 않을 때 이렇게 말했어요. 내가 열심히 하면 컴퓨터가 알아서 준다. 이렇게 말했습니다.
And so because I knew this true secret of network marketing, whenever my friends asked me that, I just said, "Oh, even though I didn't make money, I tell them that oh, the computer would automatically calculate my earnings for me and give it out."
여러분들 오늘 소중한 중요한 한 가지를 갖고 가셔야 됩니다. 그건 뭐냐면 애터미는 나는 직장인이 아니에요. 나는 애터미에 고용된 종업원이 아니기 때문에 애터미는 나에게 월급을 주지 않는다는 걸 명심하셔야 됩니다.
And so if anything that you take away from today, this is one thing I want you all to take away from. Atomy, you are not an employee of Atomy. Atomy is not giving you a salary or an hourly wage. Rather, you are earning something from this business through your hard work.
1조 이상 하는 기업에서 오토 판매사 8, 9,000명 이상 약 9,000명, 만 명에 가까운 고소득자들이 연금성 소득을 받고 있는 기업은 전 세계에서 애터미밖에 없습니다.
And so a business that is already making around $1 trillion and having over 10,000 auto sales masters, there is no other business like that out there.
그런데 애터미는 나에게 월급을 주지 않는데 우리 모든 매출의 35%를 공중에서 헬기로 돈을 뿌리듯이 우리 회원들에게 다 나누어 주는데 나는 그 돈을 어떻게 내가 가져가느냐 하는 거를 시스템 속에서 여러분들이 익숙해지시는 일이 아주 중요합니다.
And so it is very important for you guys to get used to understanding the concept of Atomy and how you're able to make money. Because Atomy actually gives you 35% of what they make in terms of sales back to you, almost like to the point of dropping money out of the sky. So it is up to yourselves to understand how you're able to rake in that profit.
올해도 애터미가 2조가 넘는 매출을 한다는데요. 그러면 약 7천억 원 이상의 돈을 우리 소비조합에 다 뿌려주는데 그걸 내가 어떻게 가져오느냐 하는 게임을 하는 일입니다.
And so Atomy is estimated to make another around $1 trillion during that time of year. And so they're going to spread out around like 70 million roughly towards all the sales masters and masterships. And so it depends on how you are able to capitalize on what they're doing to make your earnings.
여러분들이 오토 판매사에 처음에는 자존심을 걸어야 하지만 초기에 작은 수입들에 여러분들이 마음이 흔들리면 정말 큰 돈을 벌 수가 없습니다.
And so, you know, at the beginning, Atomy is a something of a bigger picture. But if you get shaken by the small amount of money you're making in the beginning, then you will never succeed in this business.
Atomy는 네트워크 마케팅 플러스 플랫폼 비즈니스를 합쳐서 어마어마하게 커지는 사업이기 때문에 이게 인터넷상에서 엄청난 모든 유통의 허브가 되는 네트워크 마케팅의 꽃을 피우는 그런 애터미가 될 것입니다.
And so Atomy is starting to grow into an enormous amount of business. Along with an MLM slash platform business, it's going to be something non-existent before.
그런 애터미에 시크릿이 있습니다.
And so there is actually a secret to this Atomy business.
내가 처음에 시작해서 이 일을 직업으로 선택했다면 여러분들이 정말 전력질주하는 집중과 몰입하는 시간이 없으면 절대 돈은 만들어지지 않습니다.
And so if I selected this business in the very beginning when I first started and it did not pour in my all, then you would not be able to succeed in this business.
내가 빨리 월 천댁이 되고 리더스 클럽을 빨리 진입하고 싶으신 분들은 내가 열심히 천만 원어치만큼의 나의 노동을 초기에는 투입하지만 내가 수입을 50만 원, 100만 원 정도 벌 수 있는 일입니다.
And so if you do not invest your time and energy into this business, even though you might not make a lot of money in the meantime, and you invest amount of time and money of more than $10,000 or so, then that is the starting point of this business. But if you give up, then you'll never succeed.
다른 비즈니스와 직장인들은 본인의 연봉이 올라갈수록 일의 양이 굉장히 많아지고 자영업을 하는 사람들은 투자를 많이 하게 되지만 애터미는 내가 집중과 몰입을 통해서 이 시스템 빠지지 말고 참석하시면서 이 시스템을 제대로 이해하시면 내가 그 짧은 기간 내가 투입한 그 노동의 양이 점점 줄어들어서 나의 수입이 기하급수적으로 엄청 커지는 일이기 때문에 초기에 여러분들이 집중해서 달리셔야 됩니다.
And so actually, compared to regular company workers, Atomy is the opposite. So regular company workers, you are working more the more higher of a position you go. So the higher you go, the more money you make, but the more work you will have. Compared to Atomy, which is the complete opposite, where you work for a very set amount of period, you work very hard, but after that, the amount of work you do is actually less and less, but the money you make will actually grow more and more.
저는 저의 수입이 작을 때 자그마한 센터로 출발해서 대형 센터까지 키워오면서 많은 분들의 안타까운 것들을 많이 보았습니다.
And so when I first started this business, I started with a small center, and then as I grew into a major big And so even now, my Gangnam top center, if you go to Seoul in the middle city center of Korea, everyone there will know about this center.
저는 사람들이 왜 초기에 수입이 되지 않을 때 열심히 뛰지 않는지 정말 안타깝습니다.
And so I really regret for those who first realize how important this business is that they don't pour in everything they can to succeed.
네, 애터미 비즈니스의 시크릿이 뭐냐면요. 정말 수입이 안 될 때 내가 어마어마하게 100배 정도의 나의 노력을 부어서 1000배, 만배의 수입을 가능하게 하는 일이기 때문에 초기에 수입이 안 될 때 정말 뛰셔야 됩니다.
And so the real thing about Atomy is that even though you might not make any money right now, you need to put in 100 times, 1,000 times more work and energy so that you can make 10,000, 100,000 times more money through this business.
네, 사람들은 보통 7만 원, 15만 원 들어올 때 일의 양을 7만 원, 15만 원밖에 안 하기 때문에 그 수입이 도로 더 떨어져서 애터미 수입이 안 된다라고 얘기합니다.
And so many people think that just because they receive $70 or $120 in the beginning, that this business is not actually going to help them generate income and succeed. But rather, that is a big misstep.
여러분들 애터미에서 수입이 발생하기 시작하면 파트너를 만들고 그 파트너의 수입을 위해서 미친 듯이 달리셔야 됩니다.
And so if all of you have started to make commission, then now you have to find the partner. And then you have to start working like crazy so that your partners can also receive those commissions.
나는 이렇게 7만 원밖에 안 들어와. 이것만 일할 거야. 파트너, 너 열심히 뛰어. 얼마나 잘하나 보자. 이렇게 하면 라인이 굉장히 어려워집니다.
And so if you start complaining about the $70 you're only making and saying, oh, I'm only making $70, this is all I can make, so I'm only going to put in this much of efforts, and then you have a partner show up and you just say, okay, I'm just going to leave you there and see how you do and let you do all the work, then you will never succeed.
네, 이 애터미 비즈니스의 또 하나의 시크릿은 파트너가 나오지 않아도 소비자 구축을 안전하게 계속 소비자 구축을 하면서 파트너가 나오면 나는 파트너보다 두 배, 세 배 더 많은 노력을 한다. 이런 마음가짐을 가진 사람이 리더스 클럽, 로얄 클럽 올라오게 되어 있습니다.
And so another big secret about Atomy is that even if you do not have any partners, you have to continuously add consumers in your two legs until you eventually meet a partner. And once that partner shows up, then you have to still work two or three times harder than that partner. And that is how you're going to end up in the Leaders Club or the Royal Leaders Club.
네, 센터에 와서 또는 이렇게 온라인으로 만나면서도 스폰서 바라보고 파트너 어떻게 매출이 없어? 이렇게 스폰서와 파트너에게 의지하는 사람은 주인이 아니기 때문에 나의 비즈니스의 주인이 아니기 때문에 수입을 가져가기가 어렵습니다.
And so if you see people who complain to you about, oh, how come I'm not making any sort of money to their partners, then those kind of people are those that are not thinking that this is their own business and they're not putting in their own efforts. And that's why they're not making any sort of progress.
어떤 일에서도 종업원은 돈을 못 봅니다. 주인이 돈을 법니다.
And so no matter any kind of business, if you are just an employee, then or that is your mentality, then you will never make a lot of money. It's always going to be the owners of the business that is making the most money.
저는 애터미 사업을 하면서 한 줄만 하는 사람들이 성장 못하는 것을 너무 많이 봅니다. 반드시 나의 좌우 스폰서와 함께 뛰고 파트너와 함께 뛰고 좌우 라인을 함께 뛰면서 나의 실력을 쌓아서 나의 소실적을 반드시 키울 수 있는 능력을 키워서 내가 이 큰 비즈니스의 주인공이 되셔야 됩니다.
And so from watching many people underneath me, I've never seen anyone succeed who only did one leg. You have to do two legs with your sponsors, working together with both your sponsors and partners, and only then can you guarantee true success.
저는 애터미 비즈니스를 보는 순간에 내 일생의 마지막 직업으로 저는 결정했기 때문에 스폰서가 없어도, 스폰서가 안 도와줘도 저는 그냥 제가 적극적으로 뛰어서 정말 스폰서를 찾아다니며 상위 스폰서 찾아다니면서 제가 2년 반 만에 리더스 클럽에 입성했습니다.
And so for myself, I worked really hard, even without any sort of leaders or sponsors above me that was able to help. I would continuously work hard and consult with my partners and different leaders. And only after that, and all my hard work, within 2.5 years, I was finally able to become a Royals Leaders Club.
Leaders Club이 되고 1년 5개월 만에 또 Royal Club에 입성했습니다.
Oh, sorry, excuse me. So I become a leaders club after 2.5 years, and after 1.5 years later, I was able to enter the Royals Leaders Club.
대부분의 사람들은 스폰서가 한 줄 해주고 내가 한 줄 하면 이긴 줄 압니다.
And so a lot of people think that, oh, if my sponsor does one leg, then I only need to do one leg, and they think that is a big bonus and a win.
그렇게 하면 반드시 두 줄 하는 사람보다 두 줄 하는 사업자보다 늦어지는 이유는 잘하고 있는 대실적의 정보에 어둡기 때문에 소실적을 키울 수가 없습니다.
And so the reason why those people who are only doing one leg are still going to lose out to those who are doing two legs is because they don't see the things in the future. They're only seeing the benefits of the moment in the present, but in the future, the benefits that come from those who are doing binary legs are going to outweigh those who are just doing a singular leg.
저도 좌우라인에 리더스 클럽, 로얄 클럽이 다 있습니다, 현재. 그러나 더 잘하고 있는 대실적에서 저도 많이 배우면서 지금도 달려가고 있습니다.
And so with my legs, both my legs, I have many amazing leaders and royal leaders under there. And even then, I still learn a lot of things to this day from these members and still growing constantly.
네, 나의 좌우라인을 다 같이 도와야 됩니다.
And so you have to be able to help both your legs.
나와 같이 지금 활동하고 있는 나와 같은 파트너가 생기면 될까? 한번 여러분들 나에게 대질문을 해 보셔야 됩니다.
And so start questioning yourself. If a partner like yourself was to appear, would you truly succeed or are you not doing as you were thinking?
저에게 질문을 해오신 어떤 팀장님이 이런 질문을 했습니다. 나는 언제 복장을 가는 거야? 나는 왜 이렇게 사업이 안 돼? 하는 분을 만났습니다.
And so I met someone who started to ask me these questions. Oh, how come I'm never able to reach a Sharon Rose Master or higher? And when will I ever succeed?
시간이 흘러서 제가 그분에 대해서 알고 보니 시간을 훨씬 쓰지 않고 열심히 하는 것 같아 보이지만 제대로 하고 있지 않고 시스템에 늘 빠졌습니다.
And so from a few months later, I found out why this person wasn't succeeding. They were not investing a lot of their time into this business, and they would always skip out on the system meetings and always pretend to do work, but never do any real work.
예, 저는 제가 빨리 자유인이 되고 싶었기 때문에 수입이 안 되는 기간, 애터미에서 3년, 4년, 로얄 클럽 갈 때까지 정말 시간을 많이 썼습니다.
And so for myself, I consistently worked really hard because I really craved for that freedom, the freedom of financial freedom, a freedom of time. And because of that, I worked really hard every single day until I was able to get to that point.
애터미 시스템이 다 만들어 놓았기 때문에 타사들은 그렇지 않아요. 다 만들어 놓았기 때문에 결국 우리가 얼마나 집중과 몰입하는 시간을 가지느냐, 그리고 얼마나 많은 분들에게 이 고급 정보를 말하느냐, 내가 입을 얼마나 많이 여느냐 하는 게임입니다.
And so Atomy is all about how much information you know and how much information you can deliver to your partners and consumers. Right. If you don't are you able to deliver high quality information, then there is going to be a disconnect in your 제가, partners.
제가 좀 달렸던 이유는 파트너들이 수입이 안 될까 봐 늘 불안해서 제가 좀 빨리 달려야 했습니다.
And so the reason why I ran so hard in trying to succeed in this business was because I was always worried and scared for my partners being able to make any sort of money. And because of that, I always ran really hard.
성공하고 있는 스폰서에 여러분들이 루킹 존에서 벗어나시면 안 되옵니다.
And so if you've ever seen a partner that is already succeeding, please do not neglect them and just watch them from the sidelines.
비즈니스나 사람들에 대해서 내가 1%의 부정이라도 내 입에서 오늘 나온다면 아 나는 성공이 늦어지겠구나 하고 진단하셔야 됩니다.
And so if you think through your business, if you're even a little bit running behind from your partners, then you always have to consult and speak with them.
성공할 사람들은 스폰서가 이게 안 돼. 왜 안 해줘? 파트너는 왜 이렇게 잘 못해? 이런 생각을 성공할 나는 내가 다 그것을 내가 다 해야 됩니다. 그러면 더 빠를 겁니다.
And so for those who are really willing to succeed, you have to always carry the weight of others who are going to complain to you about why they can't succeed or why they're having those issues. So you have to be able to be really ready to solve those problems.
나의 좌우라인을 드라이빙 뎁스를 계속 하셔야 됩니다.
And so you have to continuously grow both your legs as deep as you can.
네. 그래서 그 드라이빙 뎁스를 일하지 않는 사람의 우라인을 절대로 내리시면 여러분들은 큰 직급을 갈 때 직급을 맞추기가 너무나 어렵기 때문에 계속 드라이빙 뎁스를 하고 열심히 뛰는 소비자가 아닌 생장점 파트너가 그들의 좌우를 할 수 있도록 도와주셔야 합니다.
And so as you grow deeper and deeper down the leg, please do not fall into the trap of trying to go into someone else's leg that they're not working. If they're not actually working and you're trying to grow them, then when you're challenging for masterships, it's going to be very difficult. So please keep in mind and only find those who are really truly able to work and help grow their legs.
일의 양을 걱정하지 말고 또 시간 거리 걱정하지 말고 정신없이 달리다 보면 어느 날 자유가 오면서 나의 수입은 시작했을 때 나의 그 작은 수입들이 나를 자유인으로 갖다 주실 겁니다.
And so do not worry about your current present and always continue to work hard like crazy until you start seeing those commissions come in and sooner or later those small commissions will make you into someone with freedom.
세상에 공짜는 없다는 걸 명심하시면 내가 얼마만큼 애터미를 진지하게 제대로 해야 될까를 아시게 됩니다.
And so always keep in mind that there is no such thing as free in life. And so with that, you have to understand how hard you have to work in order for you to be able to receive something like Atomy.
저는 애터미 정보를 들었을 때, 아, 이거 오르는 주식이구나 하는 느낌이었습니다.
And so when I first learned about Atomy, I really felt that, wow, this is almost like a stock that is guaranteed to rise.
제가 선택한 애터미라는 주식이 매년 첫 해에는 두 번째까지 300%, 250%, 200% 이렇게 성장하는 우량 주식이 되었습니다.
And so the stock that I selected called Atomy has grown from 200, 300, 400% over the years and constantly rising.
지금도 끝없이 늘어나는 저의 드라이빙 뎁스가 정말 신기하고 너무너무 감사합니다.
And so my continuous growth in this business is still amazing me to this day.
돈을 어떻게 벌어야 할까 생각하지 마시고 오늘 얼마나 많은 일들을 애터미가 안내하는 대로 제대로 많이 할 것인가를 고민하십시오.
And so please don't think about how much you're going to make today, but rather how much of Atomy's teachings and information are you going to deliver properly to your partners and consumers.
누구에게도 여러분들의 비즈니스를 맡기지 마시고 여러분들 스스로가 애터미가 안내하는 이 쉬운 공식대로 꼭 따라오시면 반드시 정상에 서실 겁니다.
And so please do not leave this business up to the hands of others and do this business yourself and continue to work hard and follow Atomy's simple steps then you will guarantee to be able to meet everyone at the top.
네, 정상에서 만나시기를 소망합니다. 감사합니다.
And so I hope to meet you all there together. Thank you so much. And yes, so what a great message by our amazing role master, Baek Sung-ok. And so in this time, I just want to invite two people to just express themselves and how they felt about that, what they've learned and heard from our role master. If I can have anyone volunteer.
Uh, First, why don't we give her big applause to Royal Master?
Right?
Yes. It's really, really amazing lectures. Okay. How about Maria? Please give us, you know, 2-minute speech.
Yes, I can do it. Yeah, go ahead.
Yes, go ahead.
Hi. Hi, everybody. My name is Maria. I'm from Canada, Toronto Top Center. I belong to the Esther, which is amazing, amazing, amazing group. I wasn't been for so long with Atomy, just about 1 year, maybe 8 months. I would love to succeed, and I listening to all the advices. It's that not that simple to find the leader. It's very hard. But like Esther says, be patient, be patient, be patient. And I am very patient, and I'm so happy because recently one client was just a client they start a year ago. She wasn't doing that much, and she became a business person. She want to enjoy it, and she want to do business. Make me so happy. And I was thinking all the time when they talking about Atomy and convince people. I think we cannot think about money at all. Yes, we need the money. Yes, eventually we will make the money. But the main thing to bring the product to the people and explain to them what are those products is, how they work, how healthy, how natural, how successful you will be when you use it. Like you use the supplements, you use the facials, you use the shampoo, you use everything. When the person try, you don't have to like work so hard on them. Whoever realize how beautiful this product is, they will be become your customers. And later you let them decide they want to be a business person or they want to be just steady customers. Like I said, I've been like for 8 months, but I have a people who started buying supply, they still buying, maybe not ready for the business, but they buying all the time. Every so often they come back. I think you don't have to spend so much time for people you already work with to explain. It's a good thing to introduce it to new one, to new one, to new one. Just like it's a little bit difficult because in Toronto, there's so many people doing Atomy now. You come to the place and you try to offer them and say, oh, we already do it. We already have an Atomy. We're already working. We already have the product. So this spreading so fast. It's amazing. It is amazing. Like that previous speaker says, it's amazed me still. Yes, it's amazed me too how good they are. The product is amazing. That's why it's amazed us because people buying, people, they get that spread. They spread that news so fast because if I like it, I definitely share with my friends. I definitely share with everybody. So because of the product, we're going to succeed. Because of the best product for the best price, we are going to succeed. Aja, aja, aja.
Thank you, okay. Maria, for that speech.
Thank you.
Okay, and so can we invite one more speaker? How about Luke? Okay. Hey,
hello.
Yeah.
Can you hear me now?
Yes.
So, my name is Luke Kim, and I'm a sales master here in Toronto Top as well. So it's a wonderful privilege to be able to actually listen to a Royal Master speak for us, a direct message that she has prepared for us to listen to go out of her time to speak with us that are not directly part of her team, but then a distant group that she wants to support us as well. And for that, I think it was a very honor and privilege for us to be able to listen to that. And I think the key idea that she mentioned in the beginning was that we have to be here with the mindset of becoming Imperium Master, not just here listening, just because we have to listen, not because it's, oh, it's nice to listen, but then the mindset that we are being prepared, we're on the path to Imperium Master, and that with that we have to put in the hard work, and that the ownership is what we need to take charge of, because within the Atrium business, on our way to Imperium Master, we can't be workers. We have to be the owner, because the owner are the people who are making the money. And that when we are doing the Atomy business, we should be striving to be working harder than our partners, so that they will be having a use of time to work harder than our sponsors, so that we will be able to move forward within our own business. And that is the path that we will have to take. And then for that emphasis, even though the meetings that we have may be similar to every meetings that we do, but then the impact and the resonance that we see from different speakers, I think, is a wonderful thing to see here. And so thank you very much, Baek Song, Royal Master Baek Song-ok.
Okay, so thank you so much for that short speech there and how you felt. And so, yeah, that just wraps up all our things that we have for today. And so once again, I just want to thank everyone that came here and attended the meeting. And I hope you've learned a lot from our Royal Master. And yeah, and just before we get end off, let's end it off with our company motto. And
so we have a new senior, Daniel.
Oh, do we have news today? Okay, yeah, if you can just share the news for us today.
Yeah, Luke, please.
So I also have the opportunity to share you some of the news. So there are just recent news that has been happening here. The first one is that October 6, 2021, we have a new branch open, that is Atomy Kazakhstan. So with that, there is two areas that is open. So if you are kind of confused about why there are two Kazakhstan portals, then that mean it just means that you can use the Russian language to view the Kazakhstan website, or the actual Kazakh language to view the Kazakhstan's page as well. So that is available and that is open, and you're able to access that website now, a new available branch for you to have more individual around the world. And just to mention that UK has been opened, which allows more than just one country in Europe to be able to access the United Kingdom website to be able to order and become a member. So please take advantage of that, because with United Kingdom open, I believe over 20 other countries in Europe is able to use that platform. The next thing I would like to mention is in Canada, or in here Canada, there's a new product that has been launched, which is the hair body hair dye. So there's brown and black available here. Within Canada, the free shipping because of their 10-year anniversary is $100.20. Before it was $150. I'm not sure if they're going to maintain it for the whole duration permanently now, but from the current situation, it will end in October 31st. So those of you who are in Canada or have partners in Canada, let people know and take advantage of this offer that is given out. Now, the global top English Zoom meeting is being held every Thursday at 1 p.m. here in Canada. This is a weekly activity that we do. So please invite as many people as you can, those of you that are able to speak English, to share, to have many people be able to be part of this group. We also do have Tuesday Global United Top Meeting, which is done in 6 different languages. Korean is the main spoken language. There is translation for English, Indonesian, Thai, Chinese, and Mongolian. So please invite as many people as possible to this event as well, to have them be able to participate in the Global United Top, to be able to learn and experience what global leaders have to offer in our top group. So thank you very much, and hope you're able to participate in the other meetings as well.
Thank you for the prompt news there. And so yes, as I was saying before, let us end it off with our company motto, and then we'll just briefly have picture time at the end. So please stick around for that before we leave. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Okay, let's begin. Cherish the spirit,
the vision,
follow the
faith, humility.
Okay, thank you so much, everyone. So we're just gonna take some pictures.
Okay, Lu, are you ready?
On three, so I think the tradition is that we make a heart. So at least one heart from everyone, and then I'll take a picture in three, on three. So one, two, three. So let's go with it. The first photo on three, one, two, three. Okay.
Do you have a second page or no?
Everyone is on one page.
Okay, okay, good, good, good. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Okay, thank you, everyone.
Thank you, Maria. Thank you, Lu.
Thank you. Thank you. Good.